What the hell?
Hedges? Hodges?
Hello?
What's your name?
Hedges.
Hedges.
Yeah.
You're 29.
Right.
Where'd you get...
Excuse me?
Where'd you get that name, Hedges?
That's just the name I was born with.
More vivid depiction.
He means...
Well, I don't have a big story or anything along with it. I didn't really get into it that much.
Wow.
So, your parents just named you Hedges.
Question is, where do you hearken from? Where do your ancestors come from? That might help explain. No.
New York.
Oh, New York. Okay.
There you go.
Yeah, okay.
And I'm asking, you got a grandparent named Hedges or a great uncle?
No.
He's outraged.
You don't know anybody named Hedges in your family. You're the only one.
That I know of.
Okay. And,
what's wrong? What's the big deal with Hedges? That's not that. Well, that doesn't sound that weird.
It's like we've never met anybody named Hedges. It's
you
like
ever
usual.
Met anyone named Hedges?
No.
You know any celebrities, any sports figures, any politicians, any biblical characters named Hedges?
None come to mind.
All right. So people have commented your entire life that it's a unique name, I'm sure.
A couple times.
A couple times?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, here's another one.
Yeah.
And we're just trying to figure out what the origin of the name is.
Who cares?
But,
go ahead with your crappy prom. Let's get it over with.
Hey, I was having sex with my girlfriend, and, like, it was consensual and everything, and we were, like, in the dog position, but, like, I went anal just out of nowhere.
Sure, it can happen.
Yeah, yeah. And, like, I was only, like, maybe
Drew, you went anal. Hold on. Drew went an entire semester. He went anal in 1981, didn't you?
Wasn't there a song going mobile one time?
Yeah, the Who sings a song called Going Anal. Yeah. Beep, beep. Yeah. Hedges?
Yeah, well, I don't think she was, like, consensual about the anal portion. I was wondering if that could, like, constitute a rape.
No.
Well, if she indicated no and you proceeded, yeah.
No victim, no crime.
It was only like a minute, I think, I proceeded.
Yeah. Don't worry. What, you think you're going to do time for your pecker slipping?
No, it wasn't more than that. It was like, intentional.
But I see.
But, and she said immediately no. Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, it was pretty immediate. She said, hey.
And
not
you kept...
like, sort of screaming like...
Right. And then what happened?
Like, she goes, hey, no, and she starts, like, screaming and everything. But I was, like, sort of into it, and I didn't, like, I don't know. It just happened.
What's your relationship like with her now?
Oh, that was, like, the last night. Like, I've been calling her, but she, like, says she's going to call the police and all this other thing. But she's, like, hysterical, so I wasn't, like, I don't know. I was just wondering what, like...
I think you could be in trouble.
Now, listen, Hedges...
Hedges,
it is. How long have you been going out with this girl?
A couple years.
I see.
Wow.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a contractor.
Uh-oh. What kind of contractor?
Like houses, mostly.
I see, houses. I see. You know those places people live in?
Exactly.
Yeah. You do just general contracting?
Yeah.
Not a framing contractor, drywall contractor? Don't have any specialty?
Well, I don't really have a special. I just sort of like do the, like mucking out the building and stuff like that.
I see. You're a laborer, basically.
Well, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, that's not a contractor.
Whoa.
Well, I'm associated with a contractor. Oh,
right.
One.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me tell you something. A mule is associated with a diamond mine. He ain't the owner. He's the mule. You understand?
Well, it's like somebody that works in the line of the factory is associated with the owner, therefore...
Yes, I worked at McDonald's when I was 16.
Yeah.
I did not own a chain of McDonald's.
But you're associated with the owner.
Yes, in a way, I'm closer to the owner than most people are. But no, I did
Hodges.
Not. I was not cut. He was a serious piece of work.
Hodges.
And so whatever his name is.
Yeah, Hedges. But he's got the sort of rapist vibe going.
Listen, his girlfriend breaking up with him is a listen. I close my eyes and I picture her. Picture the gal that would let Hedges mount up on her. Oh, my God. All right, good. Run. That's my message to her if she's listening.
I think you could be in trouble.
Don't turn around. Oh, who cares?